All right, what is the potential energy of a 2.6 kilogram rock clock weight that is 1.45 meters above the lowest point? And you can look, there's a potential energy formula. It's just MGH, right? So 2.6 times 9.8 times 1.45. 2.6 times 9.8 times 1.45. It's 36.946 joules.